Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Agmin. How long does it take to get a green card through marriage? Well, total wait time for a marriage-based green card ranges between 10 to 38 months, depending on whether you are married to a U.S. citizen or green card holder and where you currently live. So, but this does not, of course, include any other possible delays. But what I could say is that if you, of course, married to a U.S. citizen, it could be somewhere between 6 months to 1 year if you're in the United States.